Chaminade University also announcing this afternoon it will move to online instruction for the first 3 weeks from August 24th through September 11th. They're planning to resume in-person instruction starting September 14th as long as it's safe to do so.